so much for joining me today. My name is Becky, and I am a Reiki Master, and I like to offer Reiki, distance Reiki, and today is a by proxy video, so if you'd like to act as if you are here on the treatment table, and I like to do it in an ASMR style, so it enhances the relaxation qualities. So today's session is with the intention to open our intuition and to broaden our minds to what our soul and life purpose here on earth is. And there's a lot of awakenings happening, and if you tap into your higher self and are able to connect with that, great changes and great evolving spiritual experiences can be had. So I just wanted to open that idea up, open the door, the gate, and put the intention here. So so your head will be at the top here, and then we'll work our way down. All right. So just to start with, we'll just bring in the Reiki energy. Sacral and crown, the gut, the mind connection, and also to the root, so that we could always stay grounded during our awakenings and visualizations. All right. So I just wanted to mention that I've got some new things on my Etsy page, and these are the chakra bracelets that I have made. For each chakra, and so if that's something you're interested in, I did put some sandalwood beads there for essential oils, so if you'd like to check that out, I have my link below. Alright, get started with some clearing, because we need to clear. And my intention today for our clearing session is to disengage with our previous conditioning and thoughts and what other people might have put on us and what we have carried throughout our lives, so that we allow what we were truly here. We're individually here for a life purpose. All right, your life purpose is not the same as mine, and that's your family, your mother, your father, their purpose is different than yours as well. All right, so some clearing spray, and it's got that beautiful indigo color that also resonates with the third eye. It's one of my favorite colors. It's just beautiful, deep blue color. So just to clear around you. Brush off anything that you might have picked up through your day, your travels, so that we can allow the highest healing and energy work here today. All piece of feather next. So, just brushing off, sweeping away any debris. Saying hello to the neighbors or something. Alright, I have my selenite response ones. Okay, so the selenite ones, we're going to use these to cut any excess thoughts, any self-doubt, anything that's holding us back, any conditioning that's not yours. It might belong to someone else. Slice this off of you to connect to your higher self. You're only you. Sometimes that means it's your life journey and purpose to not to struggle, but to learn how to push through barriers, completely confident in yourself. It's your life at the end of the day, okay? Support from other people is always great, but at the same time, it's not necessary. Just want to also cut away anything that you might feel embarrassed about. Start a YouTube channel. This is one of the best crystals for the crown chakra, opening your intuition. I wanted to use these amethysts to act like a comb. It's combing, opening the crown, opening possibilities, inspired ideas, inspired thoughts. This is by your crown here, and I'm going to lower you down so you can see what I'm going to be doing next. I'm going to turn a gravity crystal grid and to start with, to use this piece of beautiful, very curious amethyst. She's so pretty, sparkly. Pieces of Lemurian quartz, which are known to be left here by the Lemurian star seeds for humankind to receive messages. So, very good to meditate with these guys. I'm going to just add a point to our north, the south, east, and west. Soul's destiny. So I thought it would be nice to bring this in. Okay. Decisions as well as our mind. ourselves grounded so that we are still working in our reality. And we are still here on the earth plane for our purpose. So we still need to be able to connect here with our human form. But the intention that whether you, wherever you're watching this in the future, is still going to resonate, but I'm just going to leave it here just to leave the energies working for us. All right, and then I have a quick little card pull, if you don't mind. And this is the Work Your Light deck, which I thought would be very fitting for tonight's session. I find these very helpful for working with the, like, asking what your life purpose is, or am I on the right path, or what's the next step I can take type of questions. Can challenge others. Isn't that just a fitting message for today? So I hope that you can take that and even if it's the smallest step to becoming your true self, right? Break down to, like, on life, they're valid, and someone else's views are valid. Nobody has the right to think that there's just one way to believe and to think. So I wanted to pull out a card from the the Starseed Oracle, just to have a message to what will went to or what else do we need to know about opening our intuition. Perspective. Zoom out and common ground. So, and it's a very profound message, and it's very true. And nothing of this, it does matter, but it doesn't matter, you know, like those little things that we get so caught up on. It's like at the end of the day, life is really short, but you in-person sessions, actually in Clinton, Ontario as well.